cut data pin 7 and put a 470 ohm resistor in series, so now we can measure the current going into the flash chip, or into the card in general. One moment.
Okay, so the cart's running LSDJ now through the resistor.
Excuse the alligator leads, I can't find my hook. That's on 10 millivolts per division. Let's see if we can clean this up a bit. Let's turn the light on. You can't see it on the camera, but there is peaks at three divisions. Three divisions at 5 millivolts per division is 15 millivolts. We can work that out into 470 ohms, but it's not 6 milliamps.